Yeah. Is today sort of a bittersweet day? You're here for this, but it's
yes. Well, it's nice to have something to distract me, isn't it?
What's going through your head right now?
You know, it's weird because the show has been such a constant in my life, so I feel, because of that, it doesn't feel quite over, maybe a bit, subconsciously. At the same time, anything that relates to the show, I mean, I've been in New York for just over a week now, and it's like, people love the show. And it's an interesting energy because it's not just like, oh my God, I love your show. It's like, hey, congratulations on the run. Good luck on Monday. Like, it's like people are aware that it's ending, and it's just wonderful. I'm going to go home and watch it after the movie.
What's it like to be part of that Marvel universe?
I mean, it's insane. It's really insane. And it's so fun. I mean, it's so fun just to be on these big, massive sets with amazing actors and great directors and a crew full of technicians and the best of what they do. But then these films are so supported by the fans, and like there's this whole love behind it from them, so it's just really cool to be a part of something like that.
That's awesome. And where do you see Maria this time around? What can you tell us about that?
Well, Maria's around because Captain America, we get to see the inner workings of S.H.I.E.L.D. a little bit in this film, which is really cool because it's a very mysterious organization, and Fury himself is very mysterious. And it's sort of like a spy versus spy, who's good and who's bad, and you're trying to figure that out throughout the film.
Well, thank you everyone for watching Extra on YouTube.
And for updates on the latest celebrity news, subscribe to our channel here, like us on Facebook here, or follow us on Twitter here.
Yes, and if you want your voice heard, leave a comment below.
Where?
Below.